The weather is really, really hot right now. bukas yung fountain nila. Getting to freshen up, man. Miles lang tayo today, 10 miles kasi we've been riding a lot at sobrang init. Usually I rode in the morning, ganitong takatangalian 2 p.m. 3 p.m. trick na trick ng araw, and you can see. Wind at all to refreshen you up. Humid, man, crazy. So 400 calories kagad, 7 miles. So sana 1,000 calories kaso, yeah, I'm gassing up sa init at patigang ating tuwad. I've been riding so much kaya nasira yung bar tape natin. I've been riding too much lately. Pinalitan natin ng bar tape, silver na siya ngayon, spare natin yan. Patid yung dati ko eh, so sobrang use. Ewan ko paano napatid yun. Kinalmot ko yata. Sobrang gigil sa pagpedal. Nakalmot ko siya. Kaya nagkaroon ng scratch yung bar tape. Tapos lumaki na. Kasama putol. Di masyadong maganda tingnan silver, I think. Dapat black lang talaga. All black. Tayo mga 5 lapses. 5 laps as here. Then I'm gonna call it a day. Laring na damage sa neighbor na to. It's all good. Pero sa ibang lugar, grabe. I cannot believe that's only a category 1. Napasubo lang siguro yung media. Pero sa category 1, don't knock out a tree. 100 years old trees. No. Daming mga natumbang puno dito na matatanda, malalaki. No way. A category 1 doing that. Category 3 yun, max 120 miles per hour ang wind. Kaya, you know, sometimes don't listen to media. Check the weather radar. Merong nakakita 120 plus yung wind nila. Somewhere in Cypress, Texas. That's a category 3. There's only part that is category 3. Kasi nga, nag-reverse yung wind. Ang hurricane kasi pa-reverse-reverse ang hangin niya. Umiikot. Tapos babalik. Sa akin yung pipe. Sobrang init. Let's go home. Let's see for now. Ah. Tuloy ko na lang sa indoor training. Indoor muna tayo. Delikado yung ganito kainit. Bama heat wave tayo.